Come on, peace day. Hey, yes, it's the peace day.
Okay.
We dance with the children, okay? So this is when we sing about the yellow butterfly, okay?
Okay.
Here come blue band, here come blue band. Swear we can, swear we can. Tungle by la la la, tungle by la la la. Tumble more, tumble more.
I love it, I love it. Anything you want to say about what you've done?
Now you're getting close to me. What's up with the close-up?
This is our class.
I lifted it like that.
That is a cute.
So what are we doing today, guys?
We are going snowmobiling! I'm not responding to the camera.
But tomorrow's your birthday!
Yeah. You're going sledding.
Hut, 2, 3, 4, giddy up! 2, 3, 4, hut, 2, 3, 4. Oh man. Yeah!
I have started it! On the 10th try!
Wow!
It usually takes me 45!
So every video, every single, like, okay. Whenever you're watching television, you're actually seeing three colors. You're seeing red, green, and blue. And our eyes, you see, like, whenever we're watching television, we don't distinguish between the red, the green, and blue. It's because of the frame rate. You see, it's a really high frame rate. But we discovered that if you shake your head very quickly, you can see the red, green, and blue at the same time.
Because tonight will be the night that I will fall for you over again. Don't make me change my mind. I won't live to see another day. I swear it's true. Because a girl like you is impossible to find. You're impossible to find.
I'm gonna set up a couple paths for you guys, and I got another snowmobile back there. I'll start up. Awesome. I'm gonna set up some paths for you guys here so you don't get stuck. And
you guys have
just if you see me driving recklessly, just
don't
do it at home. Devin.
Hey. Oh. Hey, no heed.
I tried some Mountain Dew. It did everything. When I go home at night,
Yeah. Tell me a story about the Rugaroo.
What's the boom of boo?
Say za. Za.
Za.
Boo.
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 Ma.
Ba.
Ma.
Ma.
Boo. Za. Boo ma foo.
Za boo ma foo.
You're a Zabuma Foo.
Why do you record a bee? Dick's seated.
No, keep it on her.
We're doing the things that end. The eye of Nick. Okay, I gotta like unzoom in.
I'm going to go get Nick.
No, it doesn't happen.
Because we are gonna play a game. So I'll be back. If I'm not back in five, call 911.
Constant yes. Constant yes.
Found him. Here he is.
Okay, Nick, this is what's happened. While you've been in the closet, we've made up a story.
Our basement.
About your life, Nick.
Okay.
So we've come up with this elaborate story about you and what happens to Nicholas Mercier. But you have to figure out what the story is. So you can start off, and we'll tell you if you're on the right track or not.
Okay. Have I reached a certain age in the story?
No.
So...
I think that's maybe.
That's a maybe.
I'm singing a campfire song. Yeah, I should have been a cowboy.
Wish I was born.
I'm actually cut Jordy's hair. The next Jordy bad. Here's his heart said so.
So I guess I'm in my job description. It's a possibility for me to save somebody.
Is that a question?
Yes. In my job description, it's a possibility for me to save somebody.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Are you doing maybe, yes, no, maybe? Are you just keeping a pattern here?
Is that a question?
Are we keeping a pattern here?
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yes!
You're keeping a pattern? Am I creating?
No.
Okay. Am I creating my own story?
Maybe.
Have I solved this mystery?
I don't know.
Maybe.
Get the camera off me.
I know, right?
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.